And we are live. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. This is a bit of a short notice kind of stream, but this is the Atomic Punk, and welcome to the stream. And it's time for another Smash Grounds first to 10, ladies and gentlemen. And again, this was a bit of a short notice one, but it's going to be another first to 10 featuring two players from the Smash Grounds Discord server. In Super Smash Bros. Ultimate, it's going to be Smiley Omelette versus Marco in a first to 10 Fox Ditto. And I'm going to go ahead and give them the signal. They're already ready to go. And here we go, folks. Not going to waste any more time with intros or anything like that. It looks like we're going to get right into it. Smiley is going to be player one. Marco is going to be player two. It is Wednesday, November 25th, 2020, the day before Thanksgiving. And here we go. I am certainly thankful for Smash. And we are going to get this Fox Ditto started. Now, the original idea for this Fox Ditto came up during the tournament chat for Smash Grounds Rebirth 10, which took place this past Saturday on November 21st. And Smiley coming right out of the gate here. Smiley, of course, is a Fox main. And originally, I believe it was actually Marco who brought up the idea of a Fox Ditto first to 10 with Smiley. Marco says he was joking when he said that, but Smiley Omelette took the challenge anyway. According to Smiley Omelette, you do not joke about first to tens, especially with Fox mains. And well, Marco might be the one who's gonna be the joke when this is all said and done. But right now, oh, never mind, there's the back air for the first kill. I was about to say Marco was actually starting to hold his own there for a moment, but then that back air came out. He certainly made me shut up right there. So I have a feeling this might be the quickest first to 10 we've had so far, just based on the fact that Smiley Omelette, of course, is the Fox main of the Smash Grounds Discord. I just envision that it's probably going to be very one-sided. We've had two first to 10 so far before this one tonight, and both of them were very one-sided. The first to 10 we did was Cammy Whammy versus Turnip. That ended up being, I believe, 10 to 5 or 10 to 4 in Cammy Whammy's favor. And then, of course, about a week or so ago, a couple weeks ago, we had a first to 10 between Dark Drago and Bamf. And Dark Drago absolutely demolished Bamf to win that set 10 to 1. And now Smiley looking like he may be on his way to going up 1-0 here, but at least Marco took a stock in this game, so he's got something to hang his hat on. But yes, this is going to be a first to 10, and it doesn't matter how one-sided it is, we're going all the way through to the finish. But I have a feeling Smiley is probably going to definitely dominate it. Maybe Marco can at least get in one game. Again, this was a kind of a spur of the moment short notice first to 10, just something for people to do, I guess. And Marco, okay, he's brought it to one stock. We can't take too much credit away from him. He is making it one stock, but we'll see. Can he go on some kind of run here to possibly steal the game? Right now he's catching Smiley a little bit, but uh-oh. Marco trying to make something out of this game, bringing it to a single stock. And uh-oh. Okay, Marco. Oh, jab block, F smash. He just did the Smiley. He did the Smiley to Smiley. Smiley does that himself sometimes. Marco pulling out his own Fox tech to try to get the best of Smiley. Could Marco actually steal this game? Oh, but there's a back air. Is he going to try to sauce him? No, I thought he was going to go for an offstage shine, because why the hell not? Marco trying to actually make a game out of it here. Whoever wins the next interaction could win the game. And remember, this is just game one of this set. They're still going at it, but there it is. Smiley finally going to catch him with the up air. And that first game ended up being a lot more competitive than I thought it would be. But in the end, Smiley does get the first game. Okay, I expected a wash, at least in game one, but that was actually close. That was actually close. Give credit to Marco. Maybe I misjudged him a little bit. Now, granted, Smiley Omelette still won the game. You know, Smiley Omelette is up 1-0, but maybe Marco can pull something out. And we got an ad with the... By the way, if you're a tier 1 sub, we actually have a... I actually have a custom emote. The little emote, you probably can't see it much. You probably can't make it out in the stream chat on screen when on Nad's comment in the chat. But I do have a tier 1 sub emote. Your mom. Don't ask about it. It's an inside joke from the Smashground server. We got a few guys that like to play the music video of this song called Doing Your Mom, and that emote is a screenshot from it. So yeah, if you're a tier 1 sub, you get that emote. I had to make it because Watercraft won our most recent tournament, Smashgrounds Rebirth 10, and he was all like, you gotta make this an emote if I win, so I was like, okay. So, yeah. Ready? So here we go, folks. Meanwhile, we still have a first to 10 to go through. Smiley won the first game, but Marco actually made it closer than I anticipated, at least for the first game. But I have a feeling Smiley's gonna adapt, especially since he is a Fox main. I mean, I imagine if you're a Fox main, you know how to fight your own character. It would make sense, so... I mean, in many ways, you know, fighting a Ditto of your character, it's a matchup you gotta learn just like any other, so... I would imagine that Smiley knows how to deal with Fox as a Fox main. Trying to go for a read there with that F-Smash. Here comes a neutral... And look at that! Smiley just all over him here, and this is the problem here that Marco is gonna deal with. Smiley loves to pressure. He is very, very offensive oriented, will constantly chase you down and rush you down, and will not let you breathe. So that's what Marco is gonna have to try to weather here. He's gonna have to try to figure something out to try to weather the storm. Right now he's getting tossed around everywhere. Big F smash, not enough. Gonna make it back with Firefox, and Smiley almost intercepting him. Oh, and Marco narrowly missing a two-frame with the down smash at ledge. And Smiley is going to take the first stock of the game with his patented run-up ups. Well, not even a run-up, just an up smash in general. Taking the kill with the up smash, and Marco's got him at a decent percent here. I mean, this is kill percent for a Fox. Probably past kill percent at this point, and oh my goodness! Charged F smash, catching him on the getup. And Marco makes it two stocks apiece. And, oh! Thinking maybe he was gonna try to run up, but, and do a smash. By the way, folks, ignore the exclamation point bracket, timer that's coming up. Command, I meant to turn that off, actually. Please ignore that, because the bracket that comes up is for a tournament that we did back on Saturday. And, let's see here, can Marco get in? Try to keep it close. Like, again, give Marco... Oh, he went for such a hard read! But Smiley able to get behind him, and... I think Marco would do well to try to be a little more patient trying to go for these up smash follow-ups. A little more patience would probably be very prudent here. Not able to get the up air. Oh, the drill? Too bad this isn't Melee, or you could do drill shine. Wow, again, this is what Marco's got to deal with here with Smiley, just relentlessly. Oh, but he got up. Marco tried to do a shine, and Smiley went through it with the Firefox, and there's a two frame, gonna take it. And that's gonna be 2-0 for Smiley. I hate to say this, but I don't know if you could call this a bold prediction, but I have a feeling that game one is probably gonna be the closest this set is going to get. I mean, Marco actually came close to taking game one. Smiley ended up winning, and then we just saw Smiley win game two. I can't help but think that that game one, when it was last stock, last hit situation, is probably the closest that this set is going to be. Again, I don't want to talk like that, but we'll see. Sorry for stopping mid-sentence there. Had to take a sip of something. Gotta keep my throat moist, you know? Don't want to be commentating with a dry throat, let me tell you. All right, here we go. Game three. We're going to town and city for this one. Mix things up a little bit. Well, the change of scenery helped Marco here a little bit. Probably not in the early going. Uh-oh! Almost getting the two frame is Smiley. That would have been it. Smiley has only taken... Well, he had only taken 1% of damage. Look at all these up tilts! How many up tilts did he just get? Was that 6 in a row? And now Smiley says it's your turn, although he only gets 1. But look at all these dash attacks coming out. Marco not able to get away, and... Once again, Smiley going for a two frame. Launches him up with the Fox Illusion. And look at him just catching him over and over again with these dash attacks, getting us set up into the up smash. The next up smash is definitely going to kill. Any smash attack at this point would kill. Oh! Catching him landing with down smash, not the up smash. My goodness. Smiley decides, I'm gonna mix things up a little bit. I'll hit you with down smash. Oh, and Marco, way too ambitious there, hoping he would run in and be caught by the F smash. That is not what happened. And, oh, Marco not able to get the up smash. Smiley jumping away from it. And this is another problem. Smiley, again, I said it before, Smiley knows how to fight his own character, and he most definitely knows the setups that Marco is going to try to go for. So that means he's gonna know how to avoid them for the most part. Uh-oh, that's too low. Oh, I thought maybe he had gone too far down, but he actually made it back. Oh, he was so close to getting the up smash. And Smiley, just look at all these up airs. He's just constantly inputting moves, constantly throwing out hitboxes. Just trying to see if he can catch you. Marco getting all this percent, but that doesn't change the fact that he needs to actually get a kill here to try to get something going in his favor. He's building up, he can build up all the percent that he wants, but he's not been able to actually get a kill yet in this game. He just can't seem to land anything. He's throwing out moves, trying to see what'll hit, and nothing is hitting. And there's Smiley with another up there, and Smiley's starting to run away with this game. Still on his first stocks, Marco has not taken a stock despite getting Smiley all the way up to 163%. There should never be a Fox getting up to this percent. Fox should be dead by this point. Many times over. Oh, and Marco finally getting the two frame. Much like Smiley did to him at the end of game two. So Marco finally gets on the board in terms of stocks for this game, but still a mountain to climb. And, oh, risky. Pardon my coughing, ladies and gentlemen. I'll try to keep it to a minimum. What are you doing, Marco? You should have gotten out of there. What was he going for? Why'd he put his shield down? I guess he was trying to maybe go for a grab. Oh, Smiley catching himself under the stage. A self-destruct right there. But this is still, yep. About to say, all Smiley's gotta do is do that and it's over.
This is Fox, returning to base.
And it's 3-0 in favor of Smiley Omelette. Alright, so we are 3 games into this first to 10. This is game 4 now, and Marco has not yet taken a game. Smiley has definitely shown, maybe not his dominance with this character, but as the Fox main, the main Fox main of the Smash Ground server, he's definitely showing his proficiency with the character. And it's not like Marco hasn't made some good plays, but you can definitely see the difference between these two. Like, Marco clearly not a Fox player. I mean, he's showing off some of the stuff, but Marco's Marco's like a Joker main and such. And remember, according to Marco, this started out as him saying as a joke that he wanted to do a first to 10. But like I said earlier, it ended up happening anyway, and like I said, Marco, the joke may be on him when this is all said and done. Again, this is game 4 of the first to 10. Maybe we should have done a first to 5, huh, guys? Maybe this should have been a first to 5. Because I can just see Smiley running away with the whole thing. I will be, like, maybe Marco will take a game or two at some point, but I think this is just going to be another wash like the last two first to 10s we've done here for Smash Grounds. I think it's just going to be another runaway. I just want a competitive salty sweep for a change. I want a salty sweep with some actual hype and drama. We haven't gotten that yet. Anyway, Marco trying to gain some traction here. It's 2 stocks apiece between these two. And there you go, Marco. Get something going. And immediately he eats a back air. Oh, 2 frame. But he gets launched the other way. And as soon as he lands, Smiley is right there for a second down smash. That was actually looking, that looked pretty weird. I mean, what was, I guess he got hit by a certain part of the hitbox that sent him the other way. But here we go. Smiley so clean. This is the difference between Marco and Smiley. They're both kind of going for the same stuff. The difference is that Smiley is hitting his stuff a lot more often than Marco. Marco is not really connecting on some of the things he's going for, but Smiley is definitely getting all the hits in. And we got a taunt coming out because, you know, it's a... Oh, he was a little too far away, but Marco, one solid up smash is gonna end it. And this has been Marco's problem. He's made it one stock, but he's usually so far behind in terms of percent that all Smiley's gotta do is win one interaction and he wins the game. Like, that's the problem for Marco in this set so far. But uh-oh, he's running. He's starting to build something here. Oh. Oh no, get away from him. And Marco trying to make something happen here. It's much like the end of game 1 where Marco had a chance. Oh, is he going to actually take a game? Yes, he is. All right, Marco.
Mission complete.
Marco is on the board. Marco is on the board. All right. It will not be a shutout, so everybody that predicted a 10-0 in favor of Smiley, you can just throw that prediction out. It will not be a shutout. Also, going by the Discord chat, I just found out that Fox Up Smash has a tipper, apparently. I did not know that. I don't use Fox, so I'm not gonna be able to say much about how he works, but... Alright! We actually might have something here. I mean, it's still 3-1. You know, Marco still has a deficit to overcome, but, you know, a 3-1 deficit is a lot easier to come back from than 4-0. So, Marco, let's see if he can build some momentum here and actually, you know, show us something here. He managed to get the kill to win the last game and get on the scoreboard, so it's not going to be a total wash. Try to give him a little bit of credit here, but here comes Smiley racking up that percent. I have not seen too many guys rack up percent the way Smiley can do it with his Fox. He can really rack up percent and put you in a hole early. And that's, again, that's the problem with Marco in most of these games. He's gotten it to one stock, and, you know, he's so far behind that it's almost... I won't say it's impossible for him to come back, but he usually finds himself in a situation where it's very hard for him to dig himself out of the hole. And right now, he's in another hole right now, facing a one-stock deficit. Oh, not enough! Okay, if he can get another up smash confirm, he might actually get the kill. But let's see if he can do it without losing any more of these interactions in the process. Oh, and he catches him landing! All right, okay. Marco is showing off a little bit. He's showing he can at least play the character. And is he going to... Oh, he actually went for a What was that, Marco? Fox illusioned right into that up smash. I don't know, I think Marco would have been better off just getting shined. Because Smiley did go for the shine and Marco made it back. I think Marco, he would have been better off getting shined instead of getting absolutely annihilated by that up smash. That was nasty. Especially the way he Fox Illusion side B'd right into the thing. Oh, Marco, you could up smash that! Oh, and Smiley just able to jump away. I can't believe he actually got away from that. I thought Marco had him. This is gonna be... Okay, they're both in shield. Oh, Marco. Oh, he just misses a two frame. He had it. Oh, no. Oh, no, he got caught. Why did he drop? He fast fell, although Fox is kind of a natural fast faller anyway. I don't know what his plan was there, but it obviously didn't work. And Smiley is going to go up 4-1. And Smiley says it for me in the Discord. Pokemon Stadium 2 strikes again. And it definitely struck at a bad time for Marco there. Alright, so it's 4-1. I don't know, maybe this is gonna end up like the Dark Drago Banff salty sweep from a couple weeks ago, where Banff got on the board and it looked like maybe it was gonna be competitive, and then Drago just washed him the rest of the way. But at the very least, even if that one game Marco took does end up being the only game he took, at least he didn't get shut out. Because I saw a lot of people, well, maybe not a lot of people, but people who were talking about this in the Discord, they were all just saying, you know, 10-0 in favor of Smiley. So just by taking a game, Marco has done better than he was expected to do. And I guess that's good for something, right? It's gotta be good for something, right, folks? Oh! What are you doing, Marco? Why'd you turn around? You could have up smashed him right there. He stopped right in front of you. Marco missing these opportunities, but he's actually going to take the first stock. I don't think, has he done that yet? Has he taken the first stock of a game? I think that's, again, that's been the problem for Marco, is that he's been trailing almost the entire time in most of these games. He's had to come from behind. Now, of course, Smiley was able to even up the stock count because he's Smiley, and he knows how to get kills with Fox. Oh, gets behind him, gets a grab. Here we go, landing with the nairs. Fox can get so many things off his neutral air, especially the kill confirm into the up smash. Although, according to what I've seen, I remember a few weeks ago, Smiley was sharing a tweet from Charlie DeKing. And apparently, that tweet showcased a couple other kill setups. Something like weak spot down air into up smash as a kill confirm. I believe there was a couple other kill confirms that were in that tweet. So it's not just neutral air up smash anymore. Oh my goodness, and Smiley just running in there, catching Marco on the getup for the forward smash for the kill. But here comes a back air. We're having a little bit of lag in this game. The lag, the connection has mostly been very stable, but it looks like we're starting to have some lag spikes here and there, but it looks like it's still playable. Marco getting the back air, and Marco, again, making this competitive, but here comes Smiley. Coming. Going in. Oh, he's going in, folks. Marco's really got to put something together. He's really trailing right now. Oh, he shields all of it. Oh, he just gets away from the up smash. Smiley just missing the spacing on it. And Marco, again, fighting for his life here. And Smiley going for a hard read, trying to read a rolling getup, but it's not going to matter. Another back air coming out, and that's going to be another kill. And that's going to be another victory for Smiley. And now it's starting to go a little more like I expected. Now Smiley is starting to pull ahead here a bit. Now, it looks like we're going to have to take a moment here. We're going to take a kind of an unintended break here. I guess Marco has said something about taking a ping test. Hopefully that lag in that last game won't be a sign of things to come, and hopefully things will be stable. Marco does have land, but apparently Smiley does not. Which he really should have, but I digress. I know LAN isn't accessible for everyone because you gotta buy an adapter. And plus, some people just have bad internet no matter what. But it looks like we're gonna keep going with this. Now, they both have low ping, so the connection shouldn't be bad. And my ping isn't so bad either. And I'm... all my internet connections are LAN. I never go wireless if I can help it. Ready? Yeah, Marco said it best in the Discord chat. It's just the online for Ultimate. And I've ranted many times on stream, and I've ranted many times in the Smash Grounds Discord about how bad the online is and how, let's just face it, they're never gonna fix it. They're never gonna make it as good as they could make it. They could put so much money and resources to actually make the online good. And I know there's never gonna be a perfect, flawless online in any game, but They could do so much better. But anyway, I digress. We're going to game 7 of this first to 10. Smiley Omelette up 5-1. Marco trying to see if he can build any kind of momentum like he had at the end of game 4 that allowed him to actually take a game. Oh, he went for a Fox Illusion and Smiley right there to intercept him with the down air. And Smiley, what are you doing off stage there? Able to make it back, so no harm, no foul. Okay, neutral air. Why isn't Marco trying to pursue here? Like, he's getting these knockdowns and stuff with, like, the neutral airs, but I guess he doesn't want to risk making a mistake. Like, he could be trying to really follow up, you know, try to go in, but he's kind of just letting... He's kind of just letting Smiley get up for free, you know? He's not really following up, and I guess maybe he doesn't want to make a mistake, like he doesn't want to miss a read or something. But there are definitely some opportunities Marco has had to get a kill that he hasn't been able to fully take advantage of. There's a nice F smash. That's going to get the first kill, but we know what Smiley can do here. And Marco at 140%. And look at all these aerials just coming out of Smiley. How many aerials has he been throwing out in just the past few moments? Speaking of aerials, there's the up air going to take that stock. Marco trying to build up percent here. And this is the, again, this is the problem for Marco. Since Smiley is a Fox main, he's going to have a better grasp of what the character can do. But Marco, it's not like Marco has been all that bad. I mean, I gotta, you know, give him at least some credit. A lot of these games have actually been close and competitive. It's just that Smiley has been able to make more of the necessary plays to actually win. Again, I think it's the character knowledge and everything coming into play. And again, Smiley has the advantage in that department. He has the advantage in terms of the character knowledge and experience. Oh, not enough. That was a nice confirm. Oh, but the up air gonna clean him up. All right. And oh, he parried, but since down air's a multi-hit, he got hit by the other hitboxes, couldn't capitalize on getting the parry. Now, if Marco, again, if Marco can just get in and get a kill here, this will look more doable, but right now he's taking percent that he cannot afford to take. Problem is, every time he tries to set something up, Smiley is right there to hit him out of it. And what are you doing? I guess he just wants to end the game. Running face first into that F smash. I guess he just wanted to end that game. I guess he was just like, okay, I'm not going to win this one. Let's just go to the next one. And it is 6-1 in favor of Smiley. Although what Marco is now saying in the Discord chat, he was actually trying to come in and punish him while he was charging it. You never ever want to try to do that. You see an opponent trying to charge an F smash like that, you should never ever try to run in to break it up. You're better off just staying away and letting them hit nothing. And the score is now 6-1. And this, again, this is starting to go... Now Now this first to 10 is starting to go the way I expected it. Marco gave me a little bit of hope. I was believing in him a little bit when he did manage to take that one game. But right now, it's kind of starting to become the wash that we sort of expected it to be. And it looks like we are going to go ahead and get going. We're going to get going, right? Okay. I guess Marco wasn't there to press A button quick enough. Ah, Marco going to go with the putting on music gambit. I guess he's gonna see if his music will power him up. Ah, the playing music, the listening to music strat. Okay, so now we're actually going to get into this game. For anyone who's not a member of Smashgrounds and you're watching this and you'd be interested in joining, I just copied and pasted a Discord invite in the description. I also just recently revived the Smashgrounds Twitter account. I actually made a new one because the original founder made the first Twitter account, but I don't have their login information. So yeah, Smashgrounds does have a Twitter now, and hopefully it will be active and actually used well. Anyway, here we go. This is going to be game 8, I believe, of this first to 10. And Smiley has definitely pulled ahead here. I mean, he never trailed at any point. But, you know, when Marco at least got on the board taking his one game up to this point, I was starting to think maybe this will be more interesting than we thought it was going to be. But no, it's pretty much played out how it was expected to play out so far. Smiley, I mean, again, Smiley's a Fox main, Marco is not, so obviously that's a big part, but I think... Okay. Yeah, I think we're at the point where we can stop taking this so seriously. I mean, we all kind of knew how this was going to go, and it has started to play out as we expected it. But like, I am actually, when it comes to these things, I'll admit I am actually an optimist, especially as a streamer and commentator. Whenever I go into one of these things, I'm always hoping that it's going to be competitive or there's going to be hype moments, even when I should know better. I'll admit I'm kind of an optimist when it comes to these things. I always hope that it's going to be hype and exciting again, even when I know that it's not going to be. But I think we're kind of at the point where we can stop taking this so seriously, especially if Smiley ends up winning this game, because if he wins this next game, it's going to be 7-1. Although a nice little sequence there by Marco getting the Fox Illusion and then finishing him off with the up air. Again, Marco's showing some things he can do. Marco has shown he can do some things with Fox. The problem is that Smiley has shown that he can do it better. And then some. A back air is going to clean up that stock, and I think we might be one stock away from this game being over next. And Marco trying to see if he can stay alive here. Marco is just trying to survive at this point. I don't think it's about winning at this point. It's just trying to lose as gracefully as possible. And oh my gosh. Two frame down smash, stage spike, doesn't get the tech, forget about it. And Smiley takes another one, 7-1. Man. Smiley taking no prisoners. So now we come to the point where, I don't know. I mean, obviously, I think they're obviously going to finish it out. We ain't got no mercy rule. I'll just say that. These first to tens, we ain't got no mercy rule. So I hate to say this. Oh, yeah. Marco got his win, so at least he defied everybody's expectations, who was expecting him. Everyone was expecting him to go 0-10 in this, but he actually took a game, so automatically he's done better than was expected. All I wanted was to prove them wrong, and I did. No more motivation. So I guess it's just a matter of finishing it out at this point. And oh! Smiley switching things up a little bit. A different fox skin. As Marco just said in the chat, the skin counterpick. All right, here we go. So, oh my goodness, and Marco coming out hot with a quick 33%. Marco actually coming out hot in the game 9 here. But it ain't about how you start, it's how you finish. And when it comes to finishing the job, Smiley has definitely done that a lot more than Marco. Look at that. Smiley had already come back into the lead there until Marco got that little string going. And gonna... Oh! Catching him with the jab. Gonna chase him down. Oh! Big shield, though, by Marco, getting that shield up. And... Oh, he dragged him. Oh, he read the roll! What a read there by Smiley. He read the roll and was right there to catch him. Oh, and Marco. Yeah, you weren't getting that, my friend. Oh, the parry. He parried the last hit of the rapid jab and was able to pop off with an F smash to get the kill. All right. That was actually pretty nice right there. Held that shield as long as he needed to, got the parry on the very last hit, and was able to catch Smiley with the smash attack. But Smiley really starting to dominate this stock. Both of them are on their second stock, and one of these players is definitely in much better shape than the other. And... Uh-oh. Into and... No! Couldn't get a follow-up, it looks like. Nice back air. Oh, trying to catch him with the drill, but oh my goodness, there's the up air going to clean it up once again. So many kills with up air and up smash. I'm telling you, Smiley, this man knows his kill confirms with Fox. No question about it. Oh my goodness, comboing him off the stage! Not able to finish it off. If he had gotten that second back air, that probably would have been the end of it. And Marco just missing the timing there. And trying to two-frame him with down tilt. Not even down smash anymore, just down tilt. Gonna embarrass the kid. Okay. Oh, and there's an up air gonna clean it up, and that's another one for Smiley. Fox wins. Mission complete. Smiley two games away from taking care of business. I'm really starting to think we should have done just a 1-5, so we would have already been out of here. I can only watch one guy get his ass kicked for so long. Yeah, Marco, you're right. It's too late for that. You gotta finish it out, brother. Yeah, I think you're right, Smiley. Turnip actually did get it worse. I don't know. At least Turnip took more than one game. Turnip actually kind of... Like, there was actually a period in the first attempt between Turnip and Cammy Whammy where Turnip actually looked like he was going to make it close. Like, at least in that first attempt, you know, Turnip took five games before Cammy ultimately won. But, you know, then there was the Banff versus Dark Drago first attempt where Banff only took one game. And right now we got tonight where Marco has only taken one game so far. Huh? No, not enough. I think the next... Oh! Oh, he knew it. He saw it. He was like, oh, you're gonna side B to recover. Eat this back air, kid. God, he gave him all of that back air. Okay, falling back here for... Ooh! That was perfect! Perfect timing and spacing there by Marco! Smiley, the Fox Illusion stopped right in front of the ledge. And Marco, the hitbox for the down smash, smacking Smiley right in the face. See, like I said, I'm trying to give Marco some credit here. He has done some nice things. It's just that Smiley has done more of them and more consistently, which is why Smiley is currently winning 8-1. Oh, and there's another up smash. I keep saying this over and over again. When I have Smiley Omelet on stream and he's going Fox, I need to have an up smash counter on screen. I keep saying I'm going to do it and I still haven't done it yet. Just how many up smash kills does this guy get on a regular basis? I don't even know. It's probably not even worth trying to keep count, because he gets them so many times. Oh! Almost gimped him. Oh my gosh! I'm not quite sure what happened there. All I saw was Marco got spiked into the stage and that was it. I'm not quite sure what happened there. I couldn't quite tell what happened. And Marco doesn't seem to know what happened either. And we are down to one game left, potentially. Smiley Omelet is one game away from just ending this. I guess the hypothesis I can come up with for what happened at the end there is that... Unnecessary to add in the potentially. I'm trying to sell this thing, man. I'm trying to leave some room open for something crazy to happen. Anyway, I think my hypothesis for how that last game ended is I think Marco went for the Firefox, Smiley caught him with an aerial, and I guess that aerial hit him in such a way that it sent him into the stage, and Marco missed the tech, and that was it. I don't know, probably gonna have to go back and watch it. Or rewatch it, I should say. And it looks like for what could be the last game of this first to 10, we may we may see a special treat for everyone going by the Discord chat. We find ourselves waiting. Ready? Here we go. For what could be the let. Okay. Not yet. Oh, he wanted to pick the same alt. Here we go. And again, I think we're in for a bit of a treat here with the stage selection for what could be the last game. We're going to Corneria. Classic Corneria from Super Smash Bros. Melee.
Watch your radar carefully, Fox. Keep your eyes open. Come on, Fox. What are you doing?
Be quiet, little bogey.
I had to shut my mouth for that. That's the first time I've seen that special taunt here on Corneria. So I figured I better stop talking and let it play. That's the first time I've seen that, actually, in person. I knew about it, but I've never actually seen it. So yeah, we're going to Classic Corneria, the original stage setup, not Battlefield, not Omega, Corneria, from Super Smash Bros. Melee, the classic stage. Where we could see Marco's last stand in this set. Oh, not gonna get the kill quite yet. And oh, a little too ambitious there, but he's gonna clean him up with the back air. Okay. And Smiley Omelette immediately answers back with an up air. So the match basically started over. We hit the reset button, two stocks apiece. Both guys trading stocks here, and oh my goodness, double Fox illusion. They're basically jousting. And Marco getting knocked back in. Actually pretty tightly contested here, but now here comes Smiley starting to build up the percent, and what was that, Firefox? I'm gonna get the back throw. Okay, and going for a forward air, not gonna get it. Smiley potentially two stocks away from ending this set right here. Marco trying to see if he can get on the board and take another game to make it look a little closer. Although it hasn't been close, not even from the... Oh no! Oh, they're fighting on the laser cannons! What is this? Oh no, Marco! Oh no! Can Fox swim? Apparently not. Oh my god, what was all that about? They were fighting on the laser cannons. Too bad I have hazards turned off. It would have been hilarious if they were fighting down there and then the lasers went off. But Marco actually getting a ceiling spike down there, or a spike in general with the Fox illusion. And Marco, if he can put together something, we might actually go to at least one more game. Again, after everything that's happened, I'm still not ready to count Marco out. Because, again, I'm an optimist when it comes to these kinds of things. I actually want them to be... I actually want these sets to be competitive. And let's face it, this has been anything but, at least on the scoreboard. Like, a lot of the individual games have been close, it's just that Smiley's been able to make the plays to win. Marco hasn't been able to do it, and again, granted, in fairness to Marco, this is not a character he uses. He's not a Fox player, and is he really going down there again? I don't think Smiley's gonna take the bait. No, he's taking the bait! He's going down there! Oh my god! And he got him again! What is going on?
Mission complete.
Guys, it's actually not over yet. I can give another point to Marco. What is this? It looked like we were at the last game on Corneria. It looked like it was gonna be the final game. Smiley, why did you go down there? I mean, I'm sure you wanted to go down there to try and get him out of that area, and wow, got the up smash, spiked him on the ceiling. Smiley misses the tech and he dies. And now we know why that stage is not legal. It is kind of a shame that this game has, what, over 100 stages? Like, over 100, like, almost 120 or whatever, I think? I don't know the exact number. So many of them are illegal in tournament play, but based on what we saw in that last game, Corneria's pretty illegal for a reason. Marco getting the clip. Hey guys, you think I should send that clip to Yeet Smash? Maybe for funny moments or something? I don't know, they probably won't take it because it's not on a tourney legal stage or whatever. That was nuts. Okay, we're going back in. So, game 11. Or game 12, I should say. Game 12 of this first to 10, Fox Ditto. And, oh no. Oh god. Is that how the rest of this is gonna go?
Behind you, Fox. Stay alert. Come at me. Come at me. Just don't give up. Trust your senses.
Come on, Fox.
Jesus Christ. Is that really? Oh my god. This set stopped being serious a long time ago, but now it's just turning into a farce. Holy shit, people. Oh my god! Ah, Marco! He was so close. That's it. That's it. The set is over. Smiley Omelette takes it. What a fitting end.